So this video shows a couple of options for creating a soft tissue offload using the PosturePals. And similar techniques with taping have been shown with the quadriceps, for example, to reduce the stress on the muscle fibres themselves, even when the muscle is contracting, and also to improve pain-free grip strength and our pressure pain thresholds with our tennis elbow subjects as well. So the idea is we want to create a soft, spongy area where we gather up all of the soft tissue together and then we hold it in place, in this case using the recoil effect of the PosturePals. So start with the area that you want to offload. So say it was a muscle tear here at the quadriceps, you want the area of the strain in the middle of the box. Start with the bar underneath, gather everything together with your fingers, and then just take up the slack in the PosturePals upwards and outwards slightly, sticking down, making sure the circles on the end remain circular to reduce the likelihood of traction blisters occurring from too much shearing on the skin. And just take care not to get your fingers stuck down. You may gather up from inside the box, but generally we try to spread our fingers over the outside, draw everything together, try not to get creases under the tape itself, and then stick down once again. And you can see how it lifts everything, creates that box in that soft, spongy area. Now make sure you warn the person any itching, burning, sting, or irritation or a deterioration in their symptoms to remove it. And here we can see some options with part of the X for tennis elbow to again gather up in all directions and create that soft tissue offload.